What was the question again? Yeah, so my next project which is coming out is with Bohemia. Bohemia is from the West Coast, so it's a completely different vibe on the track. And I think it was great jamming on this track, where I had my roots from Dubai, as well as Bohemia coming from the West Coast. It was sorry, I got a bit lost in that. Yeah. So my next project coming up is with a rapper called Bohemia. He's one of the finest rappers across the world. It was fun working with him because he's from the West Coast and the music out there is completely different, and the music from India is different, the music from Dubai is different. So to bring, I think that's what collaborations are all about, bringing the best out of different people. And you can hear the song soon, coming out in the next few months.
Any plans to collaborate with Bollywood industry?
For sure, I think yes,
the
for sure. That's one thing I'm looking forward to in 2017, is to work for some projects for Bollywood. Arjit Singh is a favorite singer of mine. Yo-Yo Honey Singh definitely would want to knock the doors of Bollywood soon, and I think he would be hearing something from that as well soon.
Any other singer like you wish to work with them?
I think there are a lot of talented actors in the Bollywood industry in India as well. So I would like to work with all of them if possible. But one of my favorite is Arjit Singh, and that would be a dream come true to work on a song with him.
Do you also sing apart from DJing?
No, I'm a really bad singer actually. I've tried my hands in the studio, but you know that doesn't work. But I guess I should stick to what I'm good at, and that's making beats. I think my fans have supported me a lot, for a kid born and brought up in Dubai to be making music which is being appreciated in India and worldwide. I think fans have supported me, so keep supporting. And I think what drives me is that they want to bring out more from me, and they keep pushing me, and that's what I want to keep doing, bring out different music. And that's my promise, and just keep supporting and keep loving.
2017 is going to be your year, so any other project
There are a lot of original music coming out this year. I think that's the step I'm taking this year, to produce songs which could be played across the world, which will be played across the world. I wouldn't want to speak, there are a few interesting projects as well in the pipeline, but till they are ready to be announced, I would probably not speak about them yet. But lots of exciting stuff.
Your one favorite song from Bollywood?
Okay, there are lots of favorite, but I think that right now, my favorite is Move Your Body, and that's what I've been listening to and jamming to while in the car, in the gym, in the studio, in the club. So yeah, definitely Move Your Body.
We heard that Myra, actress from Raees, she is going to perform for you in Dubai.
I just heard from my management that I'm performing for Raees promotional tour. I'm not sure if Mahira is coming, but I know Shah Rukh's definitely coming. That's this Saturday in Dubai. I'm not really sure if Mahira is going to make an appearance, but I'm sure for the promotion she would be. So yeah, definitely looking forward to partying again with Shah Rukh.
So you like the promo and trailer?
I think it's looking amazing. I'm looking forward to it. I think after a long time, Shah Rukh's acting in a mass entertainer, and it's going to be crazy. Thank you.